Oh, let's get an epic.
Copy that, fleet. Lock on to Spice Road. Spice Rub is currently at 7,000.
Time to crash the PvP event. Fuck yeah, let's go, dude.
So I guess black steel and aluminum didn't do a good job.
Hey, I just wanted to come back here and see if anybody knew who these Sacra Blue ships are. Oh, okay.
Epic music, Ivan, epic music.
They are destroying the piss out of this fucking ship, dude.
Ruben speed is currently 11,000 in climbing.
Alright guys, let's go quiet.
It's time to show who are the big PvP people. Let's fucking go. Ah! Back on the battlefield with a new PvP ship. Let's fucking go. Where are they at?
I think I'm mostly missing.
I have probably.
I miss those way.
No surprise. Oh, no surprise. Why you didn't take any actions, huh? You spotted us 3 days ago. What are you waiting for then? If you did, why are you not taking actions? Oh, you did? We will see. We will see. We will see. Now they're saying, oh, we spotted you 3 days ago.
And they're returning to the same time. What's the ship speed?
This is sad.
6.5.
Copy that.
6 points, it's slowing down, 5.
5-7.
Landed hot.
Stable on 5-3.
Don't see any targets yet. Imagine hiring a bunch of shit talk, loud mouths, and guard your console through your PM and expecting no one to show up. Right. Sorry, is your ass a doctor? Do you think
Look at this comment. Imagine hiring a bunch of shit talking, loud mouths to guard your consensual PvP event and expecting no one to show up.
I only wonder how they could shoot the voxel out that quickly.
They're destroyed, man.
Tear that devastator apart. We want to leave it devastated.
Okay, so should we shoot at them then?
Yeah, okay.
I don't know! Too many ships! What the fuck? Let's go, dude. I couldn't even see the names. There we go. Now I see.
At least
I'm just
we are
figuring
leaving.
Out why. I figured it all out. I'm still in the safe zone. No wonder I can't. No weapons are being reloaded or anything.
It was predictable that Boo crashes this event. Yep. Always. Always crashing that event. We understood the Stavidator. We are recharging this one, but this one is going running away now, so they're scared. They're running away. The final is here. Do we have some more PvP ships up here? So they're out of PvP zone again. See, they saved their ship. What are you guys complaining about, right? They're parked it so close to the non-PvP zone that they're just scared and run away. Done. Next.
Is it, to be honest, even worth it to go with a TIE fighter against those?
Maybe damage on the bottom back part. Left side damage, bottom back part damage, retro break down, top left part down, and bottom right side down. One railgun is down, exploded. Boom! Bottom part down. Bottom back part down. Okay. It's a lot of gold voxels. Top left part damage and voxels damage. Bottom part on the bottom. Bottom part damage, retro break exploded. Top right run, railgun is super damaged right below. Left side railguns down, down, double down. Retro brakes are close to all down. They're running! Now they're going to the safe zone. Run! I need to ask.
Apparently, they think they've scared us off.
Anything scary about this is 1 frame per second. Ah, hyper dual wielder using the exploit where they have like a solid cube and all their elements are inside.
Well, I mean, that's at least meta.
Dual crawl.
Yeah.
Hype dual crawl.
Our target is 2.7.
Yeah.
That's these two kates.
Oh, the box doesn't disappear.
Four, sorry.
Oh my god, I've got 1 frame a second again.
Target dual core.
I can't hit at all. All miss.
I'm getting a few.
The server just died. There goes the server.
Ruben, go ahead and call the shots. My game crashed again.
What's happening with you guys?
The guns are spinning, but nothing's really updating.
Is that it? So we're finally dead? Oh, we successfully PvP'd the server.
So much shit in the main dual universe this got. So many people are crying. What the fuck? Exactly. The game content. Dude, I was the same.
Why are you looking at this? What is wrong with you? You're fucking sick. What are you, too horny? What are you, too horny? You can't fucking, you had to open this? What, you saw the thumbnail and said, ooh, Oh, your monkey brain really wanted to fucking see some hot action, huh? You fucking make me sick. You're fucking sick. You're going to hell. You're fucking going to hell.